And guys are ready to get this match started.
And across the ring, you've got Becky Lynch, a superstar who knows all about scratching and clawing to make her way to the top. Look at this! Oh man, jarring headbutt.
She's going for the cover.
Small package, this could be it.
Oh, no. The prettiest jewel in the Flair family crown continues to impress.
There she goes.
Ooh, what impact.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
She powered out there, Michael.
Connected on that. It is so easy to stay in touch with your superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page. Spin kick to the midsection.
Becky Lynch with the offense.
Ooh! Oh, right to the throat. Oh, can she do it here? Bringing it back between the ropes.
It could take more than that. Oh, stomping away.
Great offense by Charlotte.
Looking a little groggy.
No time to end this. Perched up top.
Diving knee drop. And Charlotte makes the cover. There's the kick out.
Too soon. Jumping arm breaker.
Wow.
Corkscrew leg drop.
That cover. Shoulders are down. These competitors are just trying to stay under control. Oh, and she lands the kendo stick.
I think that's the second one here tonight.
Oh, here it comes. Big takedown right there.
Everyone must bow to the queen, especially her opponent.
Set up for a second time. Wow!
Corkscrew leg drop.
Is it enough to put Becky away?
That's gotta do it. That's gotta be it.
The shoulders are down. Not sure why.
I think she sensed her opponent was about.
Looking at it here.
How many times does that end a match?
Here's the cover for the win.
Becky's as beautiful as an Irish landscape and as tough as an Irish steak.
What is keeping this competitor going?
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous.
She's really relying on an object a lot now.
And I can't say that I blame her.
The Queen Suplex. The target's been acquired once more.
Toss to the outside.
Wow!
Corkscrew leg drop.
Amazing, Kevin. Cue that up again. Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
Wow!
Corkscrew leg drop.
Is it enough to
put that should do it right there.
Yeah, and Charlotte just refuses to concede anything. Powering through like the champion she is.
And there's the elimination. Has been eliminated.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
there's a lot of force behind that one.
Back now inside the ring.
Proving tough to catch.
She turns it around.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous.
On the apron now.
Are you kidding me? Off the apron to the floor.
And will this be it?
Yes.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
Oof, running knee in the corner.
Oh, here it comes.
Man.
I don't think she's getting up for that one.
Here is your winner, Ashley Douglas.
Now that's an eye-opening victory.
That's a statement win, Michael. That's a win that says, hey, everybody, look at me.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us.